do it. It's gonna be alright. Hi, Abby. She's looking cool. Everything's gonna be alright. Yeah.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should bear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm flying.
Hi, welcome to Dxisy
and Rxsses.
I'm Raenia.
And I'm Abby. And today we're vlogging.
We're gonna walk. This is our somewhat workout.
Oh my god, it has a floopy thingy!
So now we know where we're going. We're going to Leslie.
Okay.
With the trail.
Okay. It's like that bike trail.
Uh-huh. Okay. It's a walking trail too.
I think I used to go there. I don't know.
Quickly, hurry up.
Okay, I'm done. Hope I don't go back. Determined to go out
and work out. Knock on wood. Okay, so here, a lot of memoirs walking down on memory lane.
Like sucky. That's not a swear word. Lane. It's not a bad.
Like, there's some okay memories, but like everything is like.
How long has it been?
We had our grad here. Okay, guys, is there all school?
Determined.
You amended it.
Is it the camera? Is it a camera? Yeah, I think.
Oh, is it a small camera?
Yeah, but it has like massive quality for some reason. I don't know.
Yo, this is like, what is it? 1080 high def.
Dude, I freaking love the flippy thingy. Like, do you know the struggles of taking a picture and you don't even know what the fuck you're looking for?
You bring
food? Beat me out. I'll
bring a chewy bar. Whoa. How about chicken fingers?
What?
Girl.
I'm like, yeah. I didn't even have breakfast.
Alright, so. We have to introduce anyways. Like, oh my god, look at that car. That was the exact same color as the other car.
We did it!
Yeah!
We did it!
Go down there.
Going on a nature walk.
My family used to go here. When we used to live here. Does it sicken you?
Yeah.
How dare you? I'm going camping in like next week.
I think I will survive.
You have a bridge. How'd that man get there? That's our goal, Abigail. Okay, yeah? Yeah?
Nature.
Yeah?
Nature. Okay, let's go.
I wanna go with the dirty water.
This is so pretty. This is the life.
Minus the pavement and more grass. This ain't Abigail's thing.
Well, it's really not my scene, to be honest. But I am determined.
But guess what?
It is my scene.
My scene.
So yeah,
my family loves the outdoors. Abigail's more of like a city.
Yeah, I'm really like a
city gal. I'm a country gal. You see, my goal.
You better take that out of the video. I was like
dancing. My goal is to get a good job. And just move out to the country, have my own farm.
Oh, guess what? There's snakes.
You're joking. Heck no.
Joking, right? It could be anywhere, okay? We should, like,
touch. Oh my god, Abigail!
Let's go! Block you!
Now, have you seen that scary prank? Clown prank?
Snakes and ladders.
Look how humongous those trees are.
That wasn't.
No, but I thought of ladders. Maybe. Okay, so far, no bugs have gone into Abigail's mouth.
I know.
But I get the feeling she just wants to leave.
She
can't wait till the end of this route.
I just don't know where this leads, but okay.
There's people following us. What are you doing? What do you want from us? What is that noise? Looks like toads. Do you hear that noise? Minus the talking.
Can you not?
Let's go there. Come on.
No, we're not going there. Jane, no. It's not part of the thingamajiggy.
Part of your world.
Oh God, no.
Maybe we should walk faster so they don't catch up to us. What happened to the sign? There's supposed to be some information there. Maybe some very important information. Everybody loves kung fu fighting. Are you tired, Abigail?
Not really, but I feel very...
Too much of nature?
Yeah.
How can you ever be too much of nature?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Maybe if you explore a little, like go there, I don't know. It's not even nature if there's a pavement. River, what do you... Point it where there's no one there.
Okay, let's put it to that
water. One. Mud water. It used to be blue. Okay, it used to be blue. And there you go. Abigail. Oh, yeah. We need to find a place. It's a bridge.
So
this,
cool.
This is what Abigail's... I think it's a bridge. I don't know. I think it's
How
a bridge.
How do people graffiti?
They climb. See, isn't that pretty? Hold on. Let's stop here.
Well, hello. We're here at IKEA.
I'm eating my food.
IKEA. First question. Where were you born?
I was born... Canada, Toronto. Yeah. I'm not gonna tell you what hospital. I'm just saying.
Okay. I was born in the Philippines.
Where in the Philippines?
I don't know. Some place called Iloilo.
Oh.
City. Anyways, second question. Were you named after someone?
I was named after Stone.
When was the last time you cried?
Oh,
Faults in Our Stars. Do you have any kids?
No, I
Are you a baby mama?
No.
She a baby mama.
No, I'm not.
Happy on
She is.
Shut up, no, no. If you were another person, would you be friends with you?
Heck yeah, I'm so cool. Like, look at me talking to a camera. I'm an amazing person, so yeah.
Do you have any pets?
Nah. I need
raw sarcasm. Yeah. Would you bunch every day? Like, oh, that's question number 8.
Yeah. If someone was with me, day.
Skydive.
Yeah. Oh.
Nesquik cereal. The bomb.
I would say Cheerios.
Yeah.
What's your
What's your eye color?
Brown.
Like a really intense dark brown. Unless we're in the sun, you'll see it's brown.
Yeah, what she said.
Okay. Scary movies or happy endings? Scary.
Happy endings.
Do you have any brothers or sisters?
I have two sisters. I'm the youngest, by the way.
I have one older brother, a younger brother, and a younger sister. Middle child. Computer or TV?
Computer.
Yeah.
You can watch TV on the computer.
There's nothing good on TV.
Smile.
Mom. But for me,
that's
how they
dress. They pull off and eat it. How they dress. Why? I don't know. I have issues.
It's no, like
lavender.
I fucking love lavender. I don't know why I just very fucking.
Oh! Huh? Lemon and mint.
Mixed together?
Yeah.
Do you have a right? Yeah, college.
I love it.
Oh! I can burp a lot.
She'll play the uke.
Like, I will, like, no. I can say about eight
she can play the uke, she can sing, but she doesn't want anyone to know.
I can burp the ABCs.
Up
I won't
to
do
B.
it now, because that's kind of, like,
up to B.
Anyways, do you have any hobbies?
I read a lot.
My hobby is
eating. For food, yeah.
Like, eating, like, I need to eat.
Okay. I only...
Oh.
Last question. Are you in love?
No.
Oh my god, this song.
Oh my god.
Do the pretty girl rock. Rock.
Oh, rock this song.
Do the pretty girl rock.
No, what's your name? My name
I'm
is
not
Carrie.
In love, by the way.
I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary.
But you would think that Jade of, like, reads books at night.
Mm-hmm. No, but all those
things. I
no.
do read.
She has scary stuff.
Creepy.
Oh my god.
I have a really creepy
I'm blocking you with my cookie.
This whole time you're blocking with your water bottle? Are you serious?
What was the last most scariest dream? Oh yeah. When Abigail was falling down the balcony.
Yeah, that was mine.
I told you mine. It's the demon.
The feeling when you're falling but you're not yet.
Are you done eating yet? Like, look at her. She's taking forever
I'm
to eat.
Forever. It's just so hard to
like,
cut
we
in.
Got here at like 2, and it's already 3. You're toxic.
It's really good, though.
Bananda.
Better than Kirby Mall food, just saying.
Cough. Yeah.
Wait, someone's in this song too, right? Or is it just him?
Mary. That's where we were, actually. We were walking just down there. Did you know that?
I'm pretty sure.
Where she has gone? Is this real?
Oh, it is real.
What is this about? That's awesome. I've been to London. Look, it has London and Paris time. You guys want to know what time it is in London and Paris right now? That's
there's
it.
There's Jade. In her little rocking chair.
Boy, you got me like...
Really?
Like, is this the comfortable sit in compared to this one?
I don't think so.
Abigail, like a big grandma chair.
No, it's just a slight the color, like...
White grandma chair.
Okay, you know what? You can call it grandma chair, whatever you want. I like it, okay. And this girl likes this chair. It's too damn small.
This? No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's only for, like...
You know when
it's
so small? Look at this.
What is that? Dude, that's not even... That's like... What is that? It's like a pod.
A giant statue of
love. Oh, it's a shovel.
Kira. Oh. And Mia.
Oh my god.
Extreme rocking chair. Is it comfy? Like what the machine shows?
Oh, what the hell? I didn't even see that.
Okay.